drama, John Wick 2. Intent on getting his Ford Mustang back, John Wick takes on Abram Tarasov's men at the chop shop, proving his legendary status as a lethal and hyper-focused assassin. Tarasov was allowed to live as a gesture of peace. While at home, John grieved for the wife he lost. He preferred a solitary existence as a retired hitman with his pit bull. It became official when he buried his weapons and gold coins in the basement flooring, then covered it over with concrete. When he gets a surprise visit from Italian crime lord Santino D'Antonio, John was presented with a medallion, a symbolic demand for service that can't be refused. It was backed by a blood oath. John's task is to have Santino's sister Gianna killed in order to take her seat at the high table so he can be among the 12 families represented. Refusing to honor the marker, Santino fired a grenade launcher at John's home from outside, forcing him out of retirement. His